To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by removing your TomTom suction cup mount. Remove the screw using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com. Carefully open your TomTom. Remove the four screws holding the motherboard in place. Disconnect the original battery. Remove the original battery. Place a new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your TomTom. Connect the new battery. Return the motherboard to its original position. Replace the screws to secure the motherboard. snap your TomTom shut. Replace the screw. Replace the suction cup mount. Turn on your TomTom with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your TomTom should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the unit for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.